We're here with a CEO, Andrew Clyde. He's the CEO of Murphy USA. It's great to have you with us, Andrew. Tell us a little bit about the spinoff from Murphy Oil at first.
Right. So Murphy USA is one of the largest gasoline and convenience retailers in the U.S. And when you have a business like that stuck inside of a large exploration and production company, at some point the value's not really being released for the shareholders. So the spin had been contemplated for a period of time. We started executing it real seriously at the beginning of this year, and we're excited to have completed the spinoff and on our own now.
So expansion must be on your mind. What kind of expansion are you guys looking for your retail locations?
Right. So today we have about 1,180 sites, primarily in the Southwest, Southeast, and Midwest, where we started our relationship with Walmart in 1996. We signed a contract with Walmart to build 200 new sites last December, and so we'll be building those out over the next 3 to 4 years. And we also started the year with about 60 standalone locations on our own that we will be building out. So if you think about 60 sites a year over the next 4 years, it's about 5% site growth a year.
Sure. So people who are more familiar with Murphy USA, your retail locations are often very close to Walmart's. Is that a strategy you are going to stick to, or as you were mentioning, you're going to do a lot more standalones?
Absolutely. Most of our sites today are in front of Walmart's, and most of our Murphy Express sites are also in front of Walmart's. They're just not connected to the Walmart credit card program. We love being there. When you're in front of the world's largest retailer that aggregates all of these value-conscious customers, if you've got the lowest price offer for gasoline, tobacco, other convenience items, you're attracting that same customer base. And that's basically our value proposition, to have the lowest amongst the lowest price for gasoline and other items in our stores.
And finally, I know you're not necessarily watching the day-to-day on crude, but with Syria in the news, a lot of question about the price of oil going up could hurt the retailer. Do you have any concerns there?
We don't have any concerns. A couple of things. First of all, when crude prices rise, margins do get contracted on the way up, but usually they will come back down, right? And then when they do come down, that's usually when the gasoline margin for the retailer expands. So if prices spike up, they will come down. Also, we turn a tanker load of gasoline every day on our site, so we're not sitting on 4 or 5 days of inventory at our sites like many of our low-volume competitors, so we don't have the same exposure in the ground and the tank that other retailers selling gasoline would have.
All right, Andrew Clyde, CEO of Murphy USA, thanks so much.